try the tacos? Hey ladies, we are at Topgolf and we're grabbing a bite. We're waiting for Bean to join us. I worked literally all weekend and then spring break actually begins. I have 5 days completely off of work and school, so it feels...
Hey Beanie.
Look at that. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Yo. Anyways, folks, we were sitting here and we met Marlon Wayans.
Did you have the camera?
At least all I got was your glasses and not your forehead. We're at the movies on a Thursday night. It's so busy. There's so many people in front of us. Ashley really has a hoodie of herself.
Oh yeah.
She said, I'm my biggest fan.
This is her app.
Oh yeah,
this is my app. Vibeashle, thank you guys.
Hi.
You try to catch me slipping.
Oh no, I was trying to get that on purpose. Invisible man! I swear to God, there was nothing near you!
In Orlando, it's 75 degrees Fahrenheit with mostly cloudy skies. Today, you can look for clouds with a chance of showers, with a high of 80 degrees and a low of 61 degrees.
I look sick. Hey guys, good morning. Welcome back to my bedroom. Let me get ready for the day. Hi ladies, welcome and good morning. I'm finally awake and finally dressed and looking good, you know? Okay, so this is my outfit for today. I'm not gonna show you my feet because I'm about to wear sandals and toe picks for free. Absolutely not. I'm just wearing these culottes, this bodysuit with these like sleeves like this, my nameplate, and this cute little barrette in my hair. Yeah, that's about it. Excuse my dirty mirror. And my sunburn, isn't it cute? It goes literally in a V. I love work. Yep, so I'm gonna go get a pedicure and do some things today, so let's go. Okay, really random, got my toes done. Here are my cute little toesies. They look disgusting. But I randomly just bought Billie Eilish tickets, so I'm gonna go see Billie Eilish tonight, which is really crazy, and I'm gonna be on the floor, and I spent a little change. Oh my God, I'm out of breath, but I need to get ready because I'm not wearing this. I don't know what I'm gonna wear, so I don't think I've ever done this before. I never buy tickets the day of. I feel like that's crazy. Right, those are cute. And these shoes? No. I have to shave my armpits. Oh my God, my boyfriend's going to kill me. Oh no, okay, oh my God, he's gonna kill me. Ah, okay, this is the outfit, I guess. BRB, girlies. Okay, so this is what I'm wearing. I have a Urban Outfitters bodysuit that I got for Christmas. I have these pants, which are chinos. They're from Forever 21 or PacSun, I don't remember. And then I have my Air Max 270s. I think this outfit's cute and perfect for a concert because it's comfy and supportive.
Thank you.
Wednesday morning, I think. Don't look at me. I look a hot mess right now because my hair looks terrible. But I had to redo it after last night. That Billie concert went crazy, so I had to redo my hair. So I look like a poodle right now. But today I'm going to Disney and I'm super excited. I love Disney, but I don't, but I also do. I'm excited to go. So I'm about to go to Disney. So let's go.
Ooh, look at him.
Anyways, we are waiting for a bus to take us to Animal Kingdom.
This is my cute boyfriend. He's wearing his Adidas. Some pants, where are they from? Forever 21, shirt, Rex, bag, Forever 21, chain, our dog at the mall. That is his fit of the day.
The bus is taking forever. Thanks, Rachel.
I've been broke so many times.
I don't know what to believe. Got some goods going towards Pandora. I've actually become a wilderness explorer. Very cool. So the wait time is only 120 minutes and for this ride it's low. We got some drink, we got some food, we're chilling.
Becoming an avatar. Hi, and welcome to the Avatar program. Soon, you're gonna have a chance to undertake an amazing. It was all figured out by my boss, Dr. Jackie Ogden.
Ranger game, you ain't got nothing on me. You ain't got nothing on me.
Don't catch me in the street. Hi friends, good morning. Actually, it's afternoon. Yeah, it's the afternoon. Today I'm going to the beach. So we're going to the beach, me and some of my girlies. We're gonna go have fun, watch the sunset, have a little picnic. Not a really good picnic, but we have snacks and a speaker. So, whatever that means. Nat got a new car. This is Joe.
Meet Joe, everybody.
New member of the Flu Crew. I am embarrassed, but I couldn't even hold it straight.
I voted online.
Hey,
we are here.
I'm like, what are you doing?
Why is everything grown?
The fact that this is my last day of work for spring break sounds amazing because I'm literally so tired of working right now.
Yep, look at the day. I'm gonna go take my ID picture. Yay, not my driver's license. Don't get it twisted. Okay, so today I have no idea what I'm doing, but this is my outfit. Oh.